Hello, basketball fans, and welcome to Portland for today's EA Sports presentation of NBA Live Basketball. Looks like another sellout crowd for this game between the Portland Trail Blazers and the Chicago Bulls. Now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Welcome to Portland, Oregon, and tonight's game featuring the Chicago Bulls and the Portland Trail Blazers. Defensive foul to number 3, Clifford Robinson. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1, to the line for 1, Ron Harper. goaltender. 2 points awarded for Portland. Number 23 for three. Sabonis. Rasheed Wallace. The assist to Isaiah Ryder. Seven, Kenny Anderson. That's his first personal. Team foul, number three. To the line, number 23. Isaiah Ryder. The assist to number 30, Rasheed Wallace. Ron Harper. Isaiah Ryder for two. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Scottie Pippen. Isaiah Ryder for three. Chicago, 4-3. Clifford Robinson. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Ryder. The assist team. Number 7, Kenny Anderson. Number 23, the 4-3. Trailblazers. Number 5, Jermaine O'Neal. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 00, Robert O'Neal. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 00, Robert Parrish. To the line for 1. Number 7, Kenny Anderson. Chris Dudley. Number 23, 4-2. Robert Parrish. Left in the first quarter. Scottie Pippen. The assist to Jermaine O'Neal. One minute remaining in the first quarter. To Kenny Anderson. Chicago, 4-2. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bulls 5 to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul number 1. Clifford Robinson. Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman. Robinson. Robinson. The assist to Isaiah Ryder. Chicago, 4-3. Isaiah Ryder for 2. Isaiah Ryder for 3. The assist to number 7, Kenny Anderson. Arvydas Sabonis. Isaiah Ryder. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Scottie Pippen. Clifford Robinson. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Longley. number 13, Luke Longley. That's his third personal. Team foul number 2. To the line for 1. Kenny Anderson. Dennis Rodman. Clifford Robinson. Harper. Robinson for 2. The assist to number 7. Kenny Anderson. Portland foul to number 30. Rasheed Wallace. That's his 4th personal. Team foul number 1. To the line for 1. Scottie Pippen. Number 23. That's his first personal. Team foul number 3. Arvydas Sabonis. The assist to Kenny Anderson. The assist to number 11, Arvydas Sabonis. Defensive foul to number 34, Isaiah Ryder. That's his 3rd personal. Team foul number 2 into the game for the Portland Trailblazers. Number 23, Aaron McKee. And number 5, Jermaine O'Neal. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. To the line. Number 23. For 3. Spurs. Into the game for the Trailblazers. Number 12, Randolph Childress. Number 24, Chris Dudley. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 0, Randy Brown. Number 8, Dickie Simpson. Trailblazers 5. To number 24, Chris Dudley. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 3. To the line for 1, Dickie Simpson. Scottie Pippen. Randy Brown, 1 minute remaining in the third quarter. Chris Dudley. The assist to Randolph Childress. Number 13, Luke Longley. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number 4. To the line, Chris Dudley.
And that's it for this third quarter. Let's look at both teams' stats through the third quarter.
Pippen. That's his second personal team foul, number one, into the game for the Portland Trailblazers. Number 23, Aaron McKee, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 91, Dennis Rodman. Number 0, Randy Brown. Charging foul to number 91. Dennis Rodman. Isaiah Ryder for two. The assist to number 7. Kenny Anderson. Randy Brown. McKee for two. The assist to Chris Dudley. Chicago, 4-2. Ron Harper. To number 24, Chris Dudley. That's his second personal team foul, number 2, into the game for the Portland Trailblazers. Number 11, Arvydas Sabonis. And number 5, Jermaine O'Neal. To the line for 1, Ron Harper. Thank you. defensive foul to number 9, Ron Harper. That's his first personal team foul, number 1. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 8, Dickie Simpkins. Chicago foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his third personal team foul, number 2. To the line for the Trailblazers, Isaiah Ryder. Robert Parrish. Dennis Rodman. Arvydas Sabonis. The assist to number 7, Kenny Anderson. Robert Parrish for 2. Robert Parrish. Longley. Portland foul to number 34, Isaiah Ryder. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number 3. To the line, Dennis Rodman. Arvydas Sabonis. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Dickie Simpkins. Clifford Robinson. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Luke Longley. Into the game for the Portland Trailblazers is number 12, Randolph Childress, and number 23, Aaron McKee. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 33, Scottie Pippen, number 25, Steve Kerr, Chicago, 4-3. Arvydas Sabonis. Into the game for the Portland Trailblazers, number 5, Jermaine O'Neal. Into the game for the Bulls, number 0, Randy Brown. Defensive foul to number 25, Steve Kerr. That's his first personal. Team foul number 3. Portland foul to number 3, Clifford Robinson. That's his fourth personal. Team foul number 4. To the line for 1. Number 0, Randy Brown. Arvydas Sabonis. The assist to Randolph Childress. Scottie Pippen. 2 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Clifford Robinson for 2. Chicago, 4-2. Trailblazers ball. Into the game for the Trailblazers, number 7, Kenny Anderson, and number 34, Isaiah Ryder. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper, number 23. 1 minute left in the fourth quarter. Isaiah Ryder for three. The assist to number seven, Kenny Anderson. Portland foul to number three, Clifford Robinson. That's his fifth personal. We are in the penalty. To the line for the Bulls, Ron Harper. The assist to Kenny Anderson. Number 23 for three. Isaiah Ryder for three. Defensive foul to number three, Clifford Robinson. He has fouled out. We are in the penalty. Into the game for the Trailblazers. Number 23, Aaron McKee. To the line for three. Number 23.
So that wraps up tonight's game. The Chicago Bulls have prevailed by defeating the Portland Trail Blazers. Here's a look at the game stats. Here's tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.